you see something?
I mean, I see a little line.
That is so cool.
I see a tiny little crevice in the top of the sun.
We're gonna be at maximum percent at 109.
I think it's exciting. I think it's a great way for people to experience everyday science, go out inside and see it in a safe and enjoyable way.
And the moon is in between the sun and the earth, and it's on the top portion of it. So the crescent is kind of like a smiley face, a thick smiley face right now.
It's a huge smile.
See it?
I see it!
Solar eclipses that happen all over the earth every year. And most people don't realize that. It's just about where you are in the path.
The sun looks like it's almost a crescent moon.
It's unique that it's going all the way across the United States. But it's not necessarily unique that a solar eclipse is happening.
It looks like an orange banana.
I didn't know what to expect. I didn't know. I don't teach science. I'm not very sciencey.
I was hoping that we were getting the full eclipse, but now that I've seen that, we're gonna get like a partial one.
I heard that they'll say it's like a 75 or 80% covering.
And maximum percent for us here in Dallas or the Dallas area is gonna be 75%.
The moon is taking a pause.
And it's looking so cool. Even since the last time I looked up, just a couple of seconds ago, it's changed already.
Oh wow, that's so weird. I didn't think I'd really be able to see it.
I see a moon that's almost even.
I had to do basically what she's doing right now by holding the glasses above the camera.
Everything is black, like you can't even see anything. But when you look in the sun, you can see like an orange little circle, and it's like a crescent.
It doesn't happen very often. The last time I saw one was back in 1979.
They said in 2024, it's gonna be a full covering and we're gonna be in it.
It'll be real special in 2024 because we'll be in the path of totality. We won't have to go anywhere to really see a full solar eclipse, so that is gonna be exciting.
I'm glad people came here as a community and as a district and got the information together.
Orange banana.
It's an orange banana?
Hope we see the next one.